You'll be so glad you stayed right there because it's time to decorate. And we have the wonderful Cheryl Clark with us here. We're glad to have her back because I hope you've been watching Inspire long enough to know that she is with Dare to Dream, and that's an event planning. Cheryl, we can do so much with a wreath.
Simple, easy.
Okay.
You can do whatever you want with this wreath. You can repurpose it. You don't have to use it just for fall or Thanksgiving, although that's what we're doing today, or autumn. Any holiday you like, you can use the wreath for.
Okay, so now you usually start with this. Now, it doesn't have to be perfectly round, or is that?
No, we like it perfectly imperfect.
Okay.
Any shape works, but none of the wreaths are ever a perfect circle. So it helps add visual interest as well.
Okay, now I've heard a lot of people use glue, but you're suggesting maybe not.
No. If you want to repurpose it, you want to use floral wire because it's easy to secure and easy to take out.
Okay.
So what we've used here to layer this is a leaf stem.
Okay.
Real simple and easy. You take your floral cutters, you cut it down, place it wherever you want.
All right.
But like I said, we want to use it for visual, we want visual interest, so we're not going to line the entire wreath, we're just going to do half of it.
Okay. So a little blank space.
Little blank space.
Draws your eye.
Draws your eye to
it. Okay. All right, so then when you put it through, let's show how you do
it. So to secure your vine,
okay,
you just stick it right through here.
Okay. Coming out the other end, guys.
Coming out the other end. You
okay.
can take it and wrap it again for good measure,
all right.
But we won't do that today.
Okay.
And then you just twist it together. And once you've twisted it, you will go ahead and take your floral cutters, cut it down, and then you'll just slip it right back in the wreath.
Okay,
it'll
so now,
easy.
In addition to that wire, I see that you have some things on picks. How would you use
yes.
those?
Floral picks are easy to use, and they're great. Like this one is probably my favorite.
Yeah,
because it has
bling.
Some bling. I'm a bling girl. And you notice there's bling over here in this
yes.
flower as well. So all you want to do is take it, stick it wherever you want it.
Okay.
And if you don't like it, you just pick it up and move it again. Very flexible, very easy.
I love that. And then I want to just make sure that everybody sees it again.
Sure.
And she does make bows, but she didn't make this particular bow.
Nope.
And Cheryl is available to decorate home or office, and we're so glad to have you here on Inspire. And enjoy this gorgeous wreath. Isn't that amazing? Love it. Thank you, Cheryl.
Thank you.